Okay, so here we have our data. And from cell A1, if we push command down, or on a PC, I believe it's control down, then we see that there are 8,702 students. So first let's calculate the average. So again, equals average, cell A1, colon, A8702. Enter. So we get that the engagement ratio is about 0.077 if we round to the nearest thousandth. Okay, now that we have the mean, let's figure out the standard deviation. And we don't use a correction when we're treating this as a population. So first, let's find the squared deviations from the mean. Equals A1 minus $D$1 to keep this mean constant. Because otherwise, if we just put D1 and then we copied this cell for all of column B, then it would subtract D2 from A2 and then D3 from A3, and there's nothing there. We want to always subtract D1, and then we'll square this quantity. So there's our first squared deviation. We'll copy this, Command C or Control C. We'll go to cell A8702, go to cell B8702, Command Shift Up arrow key, all of column B is highlighted, Command V. Now we have all our squared deviations. Now let's take the average squared deviation, which is the variance. Equals average B1 colon B8702. So here's what we get for variance. And now for standard deviation, we'll take the square root. Equals SQRT D2. So if we round the standard deviation to the nearest thousandth, we get 0.107.